Hello, test. How about now? A little better? What's up? Nice. All right, let's take care of this. In my experience, you always want to remove your opponent's creatures. And I know this guy doesn't become a 4/4, but I'd rather have a 3/3, remove his guy. I have a permanent on the table. Down the aggression, kill this guy, attack one more land for the, oh man, that would have been the ultimate. How you doing, Nanowar? How you doing, baby? How you doing, my man? Scargan Hellkite. Go for a card, that one. Right. Mythic time! Dude, make it, make it. I'm rooting for you. I really am. Playing for Mythic, man. Good luck. Good luck. I know I was stressing out this season. I thought I wasn't going to hit get Mythic. I was like, oh, I don't think it's going to happen. You know what, man? Life can be better. I used to be so pumped about life and what it could be all about. But now I'm just kind of like, eh. You know, I'm tired, but I really want, things to be better for everyone in my life, and I'm trying to look for the positives, you know what I'm saying? Alright, let's get rid of the chain run. Let's get rid of his Phoenix. I can kill his Hellkite. But, woo, that felt good. I've been really kind of just working every day, just kind of keep my mind focused and busy. I am learning about, I went to a magic store yesterday. I'm thinking about getting into paper magic. Just, well, not about getting into it. I've never got out of it. I just, you know how magic works. It's like you play and you play, right? So I am trying to get back into the swing of things. Let's play. And best hand ever. All right, we'll keep this. And, you know, here I'm hitting goals on MTG. I'm considering, you know, probably making this a competitive bit. Fake mono red. I want to start my e-store. I'm sure you heard me say that a dozen times by now, but I'm trying to use what is it? Good old Wix.com to put my stuff together, but I'm trying to keep my attitude up and above average. I don't want to sink into being upset and stuck or depressed or anything like that. I just want to be very positive, focused, crush people magic. I'm red. I need to get triple red as fast as I can. Woo! That's my alarm to start streaming, or get up at least. Bash. Take two. Let's make a three. Let's make a 4-4. Yeah, man, hit Mythic. I hit Mythic last. Yeah, thanks for asking, my dude. Thanks for asking. I hit Mythic last week, and that was a grind. I thought I wasn't gonna get it, but I started making adjustments. Like my deck is slowly like coming together the way I kind of want it to. Guy killing this guy. Hang back my growth chamber druid just in case he attacks my Domri. Four, five, six. This is a weird color. What is this? Jund? Ho ho, demanding dragon? I'll just take five. No, just to take five. It's fine. I have a 5/4 right here he has to deal with. That is a cool card. I didn't realize it was going to come into play. Have haste. But he has to now deal with this. I'm going to attack him for six. Bang, bang. So I can make sure Demanding Dragon is on the defense instead of the offense. It's always a good idea. That's a cool card. What? Bond of Revival? 5 mana Dread Return or whatever? And he gives it haste, that's pretty busted. Man, I don't think that's a hard card to beat. Oh, you had a Domri. You're gonna fight my Growl Spellbreaker. But you can't attack for six. Interesting. A lava coil. Oh, Galta. Okay, if you block, take four, seven. Oh. So if I attack for 10, you block, take four, and a bolt, you go to seven. Okay, let's do that. I won this match. That's right. I had to. Oh, he got me. This guy runs Galta too. What a greedy dude. Okay, you can go. You can go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Lava coils. Fight with fires. It's like the removal package. The flat one, Carnage Tyrant, always good. All right, let's go. What a clunky, awkward deck. I got the board cards. It's going to be a slower version of the hand, but I got two sideboard cards here. And as soon as I can kill that, I definitely could kill that guy. So if he goes turn two, oh, even better. Even better. This guy's about to get his world straight up rocked. Take kill. Three permanents. He's probably like, man, greedy bastard. Man, people are so greedy, and that's an example of it. Take triple. I'll put him my fight with fire just in case he plays anything super silly. You can draw a card. You know, Ripjaw Wrapped. I forgot that that's another card my deck has a hard time kind of dealing with. I didn't even pay attention to what he discarded. It's crazy. Ooh, Ravager Worm. Ah, so he just discards it and then he gets to reanimate it. That's pretty cool. I might steal that idea, my man, but with the splash black. Seems a little much. Seems a little much. Yeah, we'll keep this. Some turn ones and some turn two seems pretty good. Bang. Especially Chain Whirler. Gruulgate comes in with tapped. Just cast this guy. Ripjaw Raptor is good, man. Draw a card. This guy for you. Oh, there's more permanents, man. More permanents. We're just gonna put more permanents on the table. He draws a card to Ripjaw Raptor, but. Lava coil action. Thank you. You can draw a card. You can draw a card. Pump this guy up now? Do I play? Yeah, I'm gonna pump this guy up now. Take 8. Bang, bang. Bring your 7. Clutchy top deck. My fight with fire. Oh, Ravager Worm. Oh, you gave it haste. It's 5, 6, 7. Bring me to 3. Five. I think it's attacking for 7. Yeah, I think I win here. Haste. Gotcha. Got him. His deck is pretty clever, clunky, and it's cool. Alright, finish just grinding out quests. 700 gold, ladies and gentlemen. You just get free stuff when you play this game. You just gotta keep playing it. Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm tired. I have work in like an hour. Pitch. Guys. It's being serious now. Never go lower than 5. We'll keep this. It's nothing. Nothing. Squid game two. Soon. Those two colors give me enough information about his deck. You think I'm just probably playing mono red? You might think I'm playing with green, so I'll give an opportunity to think both. That's good. That's good. First flyer. Blue decks can't do with this card. Let's make it happen. Oh, I'm hungry. Dude, I was in such a mad snack fest yesterday. All I did was just eat snacks and cookies and sugar. I just jacked myself up with like sucrose. Oh. And this, I feel sluggish. And I think I know why, because they ate all that candy and stuff. It's bad. Kids don't eat candy. It's not good for your health. Like, physically, I'm dying. I'm gonna play. Yeah, let's make it happen. He'd be like, oh, red, green. Now the mana comes, huh? So weird. I don't want to give up the tempo. Go to three red as soon as I can, so if I draw chain lore I could cast it. Lava coil. You gotta keep crawl in the hand for a flyer. Cause this deck is probably play a flyer, but I can't kill it. You know, I might play this card. That card seems really good. God, Eternal Kefnet. Uh-huh. Here's all this land. Give it hexproof. Shock my crawl harpooner. Now I'm drawing all the land. Good thing I played a land this turn. Okay. Because, man, that would have been disastrous. Play another one. Ha ha ha. This is funny. This is just hilarious, man. Four, seven, eight, nine. Hard counterspell. I'm just over this game. I'm not even gonna play it anymore. Because that's just crazy. Game one, draw no land. Game two, draw all land. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, let's give it a go. Looks like my deck is a red deck slash green. And I like it right now. This guy's so good. He's so good, it's sickening. Two for one. Get a 3-3. What a combo. Lightning bolt you. Amazing. Take three. This guy kill that guy. Give it X proof. Whoa, tempo, my guy's still bigger than yours. That guy killing that guy. 4 you. Make you think twice for attacking again next turn. Oh, you have another one? Attack you for 5. Oh. Yeah. That was good. That was good. Pelt collector with the distance that game. One. Where the log can go. So we got some flies in there. Let's put in the removal. Yeah, seems good. IG with some qualify for. Okay. Much better. There's a sideboard card in here and a creature at the top. I don't know. Grueling, grueling. Seems real good. Give myself a 4/4 maze. Bash you for 5. Is that cool with you? Because it's real cool with me. Trickster. I was gonna attack with that guy. Go ahead. Take some damage. Bang. Tempest Djinn. I'll blow out this Merfolk Trickster. That resolves. Do I play Lava Coil here? Or I can kill it with this flat out. Okay, I can play Lava Coil here. That's fine. Lava Coil action. Removal spell. Tap land, attack you for 5. 5 you. He's like, play another one. And then I said, no, my dude, kill your guy. He's like, give it haste. Sad face. I should have crawled her plundered. Card is way too good. Wham. This guy. Kill that guy, bang. Attack for 5. Bang, bang. You have to tap out and attack with your Tempest Djinn next turn. And your Stereo. Play another creature. Ooh, bang. You have to play bro. Yeah! You didn't draw anything. 2-0, nice. What was the card? Another Tetsuko. Tetsuko. Keep. Okay, seems good. Tap land. Get me into the top 1,000. I want that. I want that, card back. Oh wait, I should have killed that guy. Oh, I'm a scrub. I'm like, don't play turn three. Oh, I get to kill two cards. Okay. I guess it worked out. Kill two permanents with one card. He's like, oh, what? And I was like, right? That's pretty nuts. That was pretty nutso klutso. This guy. Keep the tempo going. Make that guy big. Search for a card. Attack him with triple. Because you weren't going to block, let's be real. But I don't have a 4-4, but I get to get rid of his guy. I drew a card. And to me, life is good. Bang. Bang. You remove the druid. Play another elf. Go ahead. More permanents. He's like, this dude just got rid of all my permanents. Let me, Deputy of Detention, removing. Hey, that guy can come. What? You get rid of all of them? That's crazy good. That is crazy. That's obnoxiously good. Wow, what? Let's kill this opponent. Yeah, let's kill this opponent. Oh, they give this guy haste, attack you. Okay, cool. We're going to the board. Looks like you have that dumb flyer. You're most likely bringing in Lyra Dawnbringer. You can go. I'll cut one of these. It's always good for fun. The package. One spot, that one. Yeah, we'll run this. Yeah, this seems good. Collision Colossus is probably, if he puts in like Lyra Dawnbringers and stuff, then I have Fight with Fire, which is good for that card. Really good for that card. Because Lyra Dawnbringer is just stressful. Ant Mask. So you just have to be in the top 1,000? I was in the top 1,000 once. My first time. The first time I got to... the first time I got to... Qualifier takes place 25. Qualifier weekend, May 25. Just happening now. Okay. Take a burn, bang, torn one, the elf. In Incubation Druid. Kill that guy. Elf play elf. This guy thinks he's so good. Get that card in the main, which is lame. You know the deputy detention. Was he give another deputy detention, my dude? Giant growth. Did he not think I had giant growth? Like, how, I mean, he probably would have never known that giant growth. There it is, Lyra Dawnbringer. Come on, fight with fire. I problem child. It needs to be a 5/5. To be a 5/5. That's what I need to be. Sure. Get out of here, Scorpion. Right. Nuts. I was thinking about attacking my Llanowar elves. Bounce my Phoenix, attack with Lyra Dawnbringer. Okay, this is just not the business. We're gonna go to game three. Not the business. You can go one. And a Spellbreaker. For Legion War Boss. Let's go. Try to hit cards that are a little bit better. You know, I'm thinking I should update my Wix website between matches. That would be smart. Be on the play here. Looks pretty good. Let's run it. Take that, Lyra Dawnbringer. That Lyra Dawnbringer. Boom. Wait till you see my mates. 4 damage. Bang. It's a fair. It's a fair, fair. Let's hit this mountain. And plus, do I play Crawl Our Opponent now? Keep the tempo up, go up two permanents? Yeah. He already knows I have it. No sense in keeping it in the hand. Especially if I could block a flyer, I could fight with it. I have another one in the hand. Yeah, good thing I played it, because now, what's he going to exile? Oh, okay. Yeah, good thing. Good thing I did then. Four damage. Let's play something you can't target. It's a pretty good spell. Nara Dawnbringer. Kill it with this. He probably has Lyra Dawnbringer in the hand right now. He's debating you should cast it. Lifelink is such crap. I don't care what anyone says. Lifelink is trash. This guy killing this guy. Bang. Let me see if I could just win. If I kill one of these, make this 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. I'll respond. Collision, Colossus. Giant Growth for the win? Should have double blocked. Oh, they had lifelink. Man. Don't I feel dumb now? I forgot to add lifelink. Prison Realm. Mythic 99%. Gates Ablaze. That card is banned in Gideon's Sacrifice event, and you gave it to me? This game is such trash, I'm telling you. Dang. Manor Elf. Play 4/4. Look at this guy with the beastly moves. Okay, well, I guess I don't attack, but I can play Rhythm of the Wild and make this guy a 2/2, which is kind of cool. And Phoenix can come out next turn. So at least I resolve this. Phoenix. Attacks. Yeah, man. In the box. Ripjaw Raptor for the lose. Well, let's play this so I know for sure he can't just be attacking me anymore for no reason. Thinking he's cute or clever or whatever. That's what I thought. Give this guy haste. Just you. Four in the sky. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do? Bang. Adaptation. Dun, dun. Okay. Woo, he knew he couldn't take care of that flyer. He was like, man, this card is just gonna keep getting me. Like it is gonna keep getting you. Collector, Rhythm of the Wild, goes to the board. One, two, three. It's good. Three, four. I'm guessing this guy is gonna have burn spells. So cards like. That card's pretty good. This card's pretty good. All right, let's make it happen. Tap land. Ooh. That guy. Did the shock check. Oh. Bolt check. Running away. Yay. I was like, I'd rather cast that than discard a card. Make you use Lava Coil on my guy. Dome range to lightning strike. Yeah, it works. Running away. Shock. Sweets. Was it sweets? Z Fui, is that the dude's name? Zi-Fi. Lava coil action. The action of the lava coil is pretty good. Took another point of damage. You need to come, so you need to go. Serious. I think I'm just gonna goof around and do this. So you want to put this guy out of lava core range, because you already played two, counter, you, killing you. No. Double light, my man. But now if I hit a Dormy, I could probably kill his null height for rocks. And oh, he doesn't attack with it. See, life's good. It's fine. Mm-hmm. Draw Raptor. Six here. He's like, it's like, win the game. I was like, win the game? I was about to cast it on that guy to kill his guy, but I was like, win the game? I just had to think about that for a second instead of rushing. So I was just gonna cast to win the game. Whoa, Angrath's Rampage. I like this card a lot. Angrath's Rampage, innocent blood with an innocent blood on a planeswalker or artifact. That's crazy good. For 2 mana, like, in, instant speed, right? Or sorcery, sorcery? That doesn't matter. That card's good. You get 3 modes for 2 mana. It's ridiculous. Dormer's Revenge was the red-green one, which is mediocre. It's not the best. It was my fight with fire replacement. Which really has got me there in so many clutchy situations, because a lot of people run planeswalkers and stuff. But pumping your guy is always a good idea in general. Is this the deck I think it is? I'm gonna go 4/4. Secure that. His voice acting is a little much there from Eshiok. Oh, Arc like Phoenix. Where's your red mana, bro? He's like, where's my red mana? He's digging hard for a red. Tick 10. I was like, take 10. He's like, he had no red mana. None. Those guys can go. 1, 2, 3. Lava Coil, Fight with Fire. Collision Colossus. And. This card's really hard for this deck to deal with, right? This card. These are War Boss. 2 Chambers can go. Legion War Boss. Oops. Legion War Boss. And that guy can't get targeted, so let's make it happen. Because we have, like, shocks and stuff. And I don't want it to, you know. I want to make sure that I can hit creatures, especially ones that are flying in the sky. Yeah. I have a sideboard card. I could probably draw a forest. It could look good. Nope. No forest today. Tap one. Petramander's gonna take this L. It's gonna be nice. This is why I run Craw Harpooner, because people get greedy and you get free stuff. You get free kills, look at this. He's probably like, man. It's kind of why I don't want to play like blue deck or that card, is because Craw Harpooner is in the format. Find that red. He did not find the red again. What a guy. This guy. Wait, two permanents. Bang. This guy's probably frustrated he can't find his land. I don't know, I would be. Petramander. This guy. This guy fighting that guy. Pumping it. Target creature gets +2/+2, draw a card. And I was like, I don't think you can win this, but dude, I had all removal in the hand too. I don't think so. Hey, top 1,000. Amaze. Did you know that was gonna happen? What a crappy photo. Okay. I still got another hour of playtime, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just going to try to finish up my quests. Dun, 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 dun. Keep. Guildgate always comes into play tap. Do I qualify now, Mr. Krabs? Do I qualify now? Guildgate. I want to make sure I can cast my spells here, just in case he has removal. Sweet. He's going to be like, whoa, loaded hand. This guy's number 142. How sick. He's like, he's just going to play another one and attack me for 14 the following turn. Cool. Game two. Pell Collector, Craw Harpooner, Chain Whirler, two of them. Rhythm could stay. He probably has counter spells and stuff. But I could probably get rid of one on one. What about Lava Quell? But Legion War Boss seems like a good idea. Siege Gang Commander and Brontodon is a real good idea. Kind of a cool spellbreaker for Carnage Tyrant. seems good. Yeah, let's run this. Because I just want to make it impossible for my opponent to, like, do good stuff. Come on, guys. Jesus. What a hand. It was black. Thought erasure. Whoa. Number 142. Discard a card. I don't know, he probably is going to be worried to make me discard a card. This guy, instep exile it. Oh, no exile, huh? Search for Ascanta. Kill this guy. Lyra Dawnbringer. I'm kind of glad I kept Crawl Harpooners in the deck. But Fight with Fires and stuff too. Lyra Dawnbringer. How many is near 3? Bronze of Dawn can come out, kill that card immediately. Sad face. Taking 5, huh? Four, four, five, five. Yeah, let's do it. But I'm not able to kill this anymore. I don't have the colors for it. 4-4-5-5. This is a better play. Cast this. Because then it's a 4-4. Yeah. I have to kill that Lyra Dawnbringer. It's just a priority. I love that card. Oh. If I can attack with it once, then it'll be good. Man, that Lara Dimebringer was gonna kill my my Domri. Cards in the hand are pretty spice, so I'm not even gonna try to trick too much. Tag that guy. Try to do some of this. Kill your thing. This guy. Because I at least want to have two mana to use my Siege Gang's ability the following turn. Yeah, see? So then, if next turn I'll play Siege Gang, and then if you cast down, I'll be able to shoot stuff. It's fine. Siege Gang Commander, and he's like, Siege Gang Commander. Sacrifice a gobble, kill the Teferi. Cool. He could wipe me now, but at least got rid of that. So there it is. Sad face. This cool card. Cast down, cast down, cast down. Whoa. Sure, that guy. so fair. These guys. I'm done. Let's just go to the next game. Let's. You could stay. Really, the wall can go. Oops, that loud coil. Fight with fire. And then a collision colossus. I don't want to take out guys now. Oh, I can take out some lightning strikes, honestly. So you. One, two, three, and four. Yeah, seems good. Let's run it. He's a siege game commander, and he's like, that's gotta go. Get that wrath out of his hand. I need more guys. Ripjaw Raptor, I need in the main before that guy. Sure. Cool. This guy. No. Daughtery, sure. And he's like, Phoenix. Like, Phoenix. And I was like, yep. He's like, the fire is for, he's like, oh, that's for the hard Dawnbringer. I'm like, it sure is. How'd you know? For you. Like, take four. For you. You have land wrath, which seems pretty good. Okay. That's what I thought, oh, land wrath. This guy. We go Kaiser Wrath again. Now that'll be super sad face. Pump it up. Get the last one. Thin the deck out, shuffle the library. He's really like, my dude. Won't stop playing creatures. Go ahead. I said, my dude just won't stop playing creatures. It's a fair. Back up. Siege King Commander. After two wraths. been looking at. Oh, the fourth one. Here. Let's just attack with all of them just in case. Yeah, that's what I thought. Go ahead. I'm gonna have to try. I'm gonna have to try. Ooh. I was like, I'm gonna have to try, guys. I can't just sit back and watch him beat me. Keep trying to find that answer. I just love you have to cast down a token. Oh, that's funny. And sip cast down my Bronodon. Ooh. I'm gonna ignore Narset. I'm gonna bash for six. I swear there are lands in this deck. Like thought erasure. Over it. I think over it. This Legion Lieutenant. One more, two more wins for the quests today. Two more. Okay. Press and removal. Press and removal on a turn three. Defend one red. Kill that guy. Bang. Oh, that guy's sticking around. So good that I didn't do that. Let's make you a 4/4, right? That's what makes this amazing. Sure. This guy? That guy killing this guy? Five you. Bang. Something huge. Hydra for four. That's fine. Five you. Bang. I'll just play Lightning Strike. Let me see, do I have enough mana for this? No. This guy. Counter. Make it huge. Lightning Bolt your guy. Oh, I could just do this. Give it a counter. Yeah, kill that guy. Made it look like I did that all on purpose, even though all of it was a mistake. Lethal, I got a bolt, I got Domri, gain target guy. I could fight it. So I can cast you, fight that guy, bash. Right? I kill my Domri in the process of killing Chain Roller. I'll just give this guy haste. Everybody. Go ahead. Cause I don't want to kill my own Domri. I didn't want to do that. Well, kill my Domri, make my guy smaller. Don't think so. Mystic snake in the pocket. He don't know what to do. He don't know what's going on. I just got an achievement. What? In Twitch, what did I get? Oh, stream for 250 hours total. Ooh. The Empire business. Nice. It looks like this guy is gonna have some spicy cards, so we're gonna toss the Pearl Collector. The typical, the usual suspects. Put in the guys that make problems for my opponent. It's like I take out one hexproof guy to put in another hexproof guy. Maybe one Legion War Boss, because it's. Yeah, it's this deck, so yeah, let's try it. Empire business. 200 followers. Five channels. Wow. Whew. I'm just grinding on Twitch like everybody else. I got work in about an hour. So if I can finish these quest guys, I am done for the day. Yeah, this looks pretty spice. Let's keep it. I got turn two, turn threes. I got double red, making me look at a triple red for the chain whirler though. I know anything about this game. You want to remove the mana dorks. Especially that mana dork. That mana dork's the worst. Did he miss a land? Because so did I. Mountain. I was like, please, mountain. If I needed you at any time, it would have been right there. Mountain. I've been like, thank you, God. I was like, yay, Anissa. Christ. I was like, yay, Anissa. It's like, yay, Anissa, thanks. Ridiculous. All right, there you are. What am I going to need you for now? There's an 8-8 in the sky. I was like, I don't care. I was like, I don't care. So ridiculous. All I needed to do was win. All I needed was a mountain. A mountain, and it would change that whole game. Anytime. Anytime. And it's like, oh, I'm gonna show up when you don't need me and you're behind and you're losing. I'm like, cool. Thanks. Yeah. See, it's just this. I don't even want a good hand. I just want a hand that plays cards. Is that too much to ask for in Magic the Gathering? Apparently it is. Could this be it, ladies and gentlemen? I'm gonna make sure that I don't jinx myself here. I know who I am. I know what I'm about. One, two, three, four, five. Three, four, five, yeah. This guy. Pump him up immediately. Go get a card. Yep. This one. Zing. Because plus two, draw card. Attack you for 7. What are the chances you have sweepers and stuff in there? I just curved out hell well. No sideboard cards in this one. This is all main deck right here. I think I just win. I think I just win. Alright, everybody. That's it for me. Finished my quest for today, which is amazing. Hit Mythic in the top 1,000, which is always good. That's always good to see. And let's call it the day. I am. What's the card? Price of Betrayal. 43,325 gold. You know what? I want to buy that, that Enrage. What's the name of that Enrage? Enrage Raptor. Not that one. This one, Ripjaw. What set is that? Ripjaw Raptor. Let me see if I can find Ripjaw Raptor. I need 6 packs, right? 6. Let me see. What's this one? Xalan? I don't know what that means. 1, 2, 3. Let's just get 3. Tomorrow's reset anyway. Oh, Hostage Taker. I wanted one of those, honestly. I don't think I ever bought any of these. Whoa, treasure map. That's from Mono Red. Last one. You know, no, I can always order, or I can always open one. Whoa! That felt like super good luck. Wow. Get more. I want to stay above 40,000 this time. Alright, everybody. I have 40k, 325 gold, 550 gems. Finished on my quest. See you tomorrow. It is June 22nd. And, I'm not on tomorrow. What if I'm on tonight or tomorrow, then you'll know. Have a great weekend. Love you all.